Thank you. drive a horse or ride. Yeah. But it's made, this one's designed for the bike. So I can listen to my music. Yeah. I missed y'all. I was like, this headwind is killing me right now on the way out.
Yeah.
It was all uphill from my house, you know? So I'm climbing. I'm like, I just do that loop backwards. And
how you doing?
Good. Yeah, it worked out.
Good. We're taking this up the road.
Take it to the end of the road, make a ride.
You're riding a lot.
Running where the riding right now.
Going right back down.
Like,
right
back to the bridge.
Yeah.
Go back up.
Ride. On the weekends, we try to get in one ride a week right now. So,
so
these are
a challenge. You cut might be wet on the corners.
Oh, you're right. Yeah.
Big groups like this, that's scary.
What's up, everybody?
Right here, yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Listen. Go back out to the tent.
Okay.
Thank you.
Good pull, good pull.
Yeah, I don't really want to work this.
Thank you.
Frederick.
Yeah.
pretty good. Come down here.
I tried. I saw a knee over and go past the sign. I said, all right, let me try to catch him and give him a heads up.
Like,
it seemed like you guys started picking up at that point. I was like, I ain't gonna be able to catch that.
Look back, he's catching us. I mean, we were like a mile from here.
Okay. I said, they gotta stop somewhere. Yeah, so yeah. I just kept going.
Yeah, it was me and you when we
went. Yeah, yeah. I said, we went up to 32. We were like a mile from here.
Oh, okay.
We could have just dropped down, come down 32 and come right here.
There was a couple that jumped in with us at that light. Man, they almost took a handful of people off.
We stopped way to 32.
Oh, Howard?
Yeah,
you stopped at 32.
We stopped at 32, yeah.
Howard saw them and yelled at.
I didn't know we were going to this store. I would have just come down to 32. Because it wouldn't have been far. Whatever.
I knew you wanted to get some extra miles anyway.
Yep.
We leave in 3 minutes.
We're leaving in 1 minute, Joe.
Yeah, whatever.
Sure, I don't
know. Well, you gotta make a feed break or whatever. Get it in, we ready to roll. You gotta take it, get it in. Ready to leave.
Yeah. Sure, that's good.
You got back on Zoom?
Yeah, go on to Mayweather, just do a search for Marlboro. And when you get to Marlboro's site, they have a calendar up. And you gotta kinda scroll through the calendar, and then you'll see the race dates.
I'm gonna go put one high.
Did you race cross this season?
Did you race yesterday?
I heard it was sloppy.
That's one reason I didn't race.
I heard it was crazy yesterday,
In a
weird course, they said. It is like no turns, hardly.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm more has too much.
They had stream crossings.
Really? So it's flying pretty fast.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The white did?
Even the color gets tricky. Is it leather? Or is it like?
It's like a fake leather.
I'm jumping up. I'm going to try. Hopefully I'll be racing.
But I'm surprised this game. I had it on there for about 3 weeks now.
I didn't race that much mountain bike, but I raced that two
days before.
And I did pretty good.
How long ago you had to?
I had a long race.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So.
They made a change.
You gotta be careful.
I don't know the route, but I know where we are, and I know how to get back to the parking lot.
If I'd have knew, I would have. I've been looking too, you know. But I didn't know what street. Just went in the store to get something, man. I'm gonna go to the mayor's car real quick. So what about you going to go home late, man?
You gonna get you out this year?
I ain't gonna get a bike this week. I asked you, man. You were saying that.
I got one to use. I just gotta check it over.
Yeah, I never remember getting it.
I'll
come out, man. I got shoes.
All right, y'all ready to roll?
We spent a little more for location, keeping next to the park where I mountain bike every day. So. Yeah, it really does. It really does. Yeah.
Where else are we going?
What's that, like hip man?
What's the lady?
It was a big club or something like that. He was working for the UN.
Colin, nice to meet you. Where are you from?
I'm not 100% sure if they're as good as Silver Spring Raids. I don't think they are. Yeah, you definitely, like where we are right now, you definitely kind of come to it, you know, less than.
They start that race
right there.
I was gonna go down to the Dashware race.
Yeah,
because
the school is right back there.
Yeah. They'll come every week. Yeah, but I never did that race.
Okay.
No, see, I thought you were going to go. That's the only time I did that race.
I've never done it yet.
It's
amazing.
It's a good ride.
You've done the fan angle?
I did it twice.
Really? I've never done it.
Really?
Let's
yeah.
Do it. I want to do it this,
this is a good ride. If those guys come to
what ride is this?
Huh?
What ride is this?
The Glenel, but when the guy, the Venture Cruiser guy.
Oh,